I'm not walking very well, and we're parked pretty far away. So my spouse went to get the car. He'll be here in about 5 or 10 minutes. This is Place de la Concorde. Look at that old truck. That's cute. There's the obelisk for all you Illuminati fans out there. These are the Tuileries gardens. We were just in the Jeu de Paume museum. This is the Orangérie. In Jeu de Paume, we saw the Berenice Abbott show. It was €8.50 to get in. However, I know that sounds like a lot, but there were 3 shows in there for the €8.50, and there's quite a nice little restaurant in there. Little cafe restaurant. And the Orangerie was free. There's the Eiffel Tower. It's been very dry here. So I was just joking about tourists and the dust over there in the garden. Actually, the drought conditions are kind of bad in some of France right now. I don't know why that orange truck keeps going around and around. Oh, he's picking somebody up. Okay. Over here is the Rue de Rivoli with the famous arcades. And the No. 1 metro is there. And if you are over here and you still have energy, you can take the No. 1 metro down a few stops to Saint-Paul and visit Le Marais. And that's always good. I have some clips up about that. Kind of can't go wrong over there. There's a lot of stuff to do and see, and a lot of cool old architecture, and you know, the gay neighborhoods and the Jewish neighborhoods are always kind of good in most cities. All right, maybe we'll go down that cool street and I can drag my jaw off the floor of the Dinkmobile and make a clip for you, because there's this amazing street in Paris. It's like Billionaire Mile, but I don't know if we're going to go that way today or not. All right, thanks for putting up with me. April Fool's Day. Bye.